about to find out what's up there. Much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Were his followers. Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. Thank you. manuscript on the gifts of the earth. Well-worn.
Laura, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. They angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? Sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place. Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
Without this...
There. At least this counterweight still works.
Thank you.
Princess Blade. Got it. Now to open the door. Of meditations on willpower. Artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Mining tools and makeshift weapons. Trigger mech. should hold. Just need to find a way out. To be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind. Things back there. Careful. An old ring. I knew that. A pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most.
The wealth of the...
Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork. Inlaid with ivory and gems. An ivory jar.
The dead.
Deliberately. Must be a way to get in there. mountaineering. Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? A golden... blue glass bar. Alright, that should be high enough. They believe this cavern was a gate to hell. Formula for Greek fire.